In Overwatch 2, every original Overwatch 1 hero got a cool new default skin. They also all got brand new 2D art to show off in your career profile and in-game leaderboard. I really like Hawk's skin. But you know what hero didn't get a new skin or even a new piece of 2D art? Echo. And I love playing Echo, she's like my 21st most played hero. I have gold for her. Anyway, I hope she gets a new default skin one day. She at very least needs a new hero picture. Show Echo some love by liking and subscribing.